Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you all for your love to my channel. I really appreciate it. So in today's video, I'm going to show you how I'm going to make sausage roll for my kids, and I would like to share with you guys. Thank you all. I hope you enjoyed the video. The ingredients I'll be using for the recipe. So in here I have self-raising flour. This is cereal bowl. And to tell you guys, I'm not good with measurements, guys. So the way I normally do my own thing, I just measure it the way, you know, people do it back in those olden days. They don't use measurements, really. They just use their head or their mind, or I don't know what to call it. Anyway, so this is one cereal bowl of self-raising flour, and I'm going to show you guys the kind of flour I'm using, because some of you might want to know the kind of flour I'm using. So I have it here, self-raising flour. The best flour to use for your sausage roll is self-raising flour or all-purpose flour. If you don't have self-raising flour or all-purpose flour, you can use plain, but I'll advise you to add baking powder, okay? But if you are using this self-raising flour or all-purpose flour, you don't need self-raising flour. Okay, so in here I have sugar. That is about 1 teaspoon of sugar, and I have about 3 pinch of salt. It's not necessary you must add sugar or salt, you know, but to let it taste like my own. This is what, and I need 1 egg, and I have milk. This is warm milk. You can use water to mix your dough. It's not important you must use milk. You can use water, or you can use just milk, or you can dilute it with water, or you can dilute your water with your milk. It does not matter whether you use water or milk, okay? So I have to use it. It's not necessary. And let me show you guys the milk I'm using. For those of you that I might want to use, and you're wondering what kind of milk I use, this is the milk I normally use with my family. So you can, any milk you use in your house, you can use. It doesn't have to be this milk I'm using. This is, I didn't buy this milk because of the sausage. No, this is the milk my family and I normally use for our cereal, our tea, you know, so it doesn't matter. Okay, so now we have the sausage. This is the sausage, and you can use any sausage. This is just normal sausage, you know, and this is pork sausage. You can use any sausage of your choice. You can use chicken sausage, what else, turkey sausage, any other sausage. If you're allergic to pork, or for your religion you don't eat pork for one reason and the other, you can use any other meat sausage. Okay, it doesn't have to be pork, but we eat pork, so this is pork sausage. Okay, so I've been needing that, and I'll also be using butter, baking butter. You see, it's better to use baking butter because it gives you this lovely taste. But if you don't have this kind of butter, or any baking butter you can use, you don't have to use just this brand. Any baking butter you can use. If you don't have any baking butter and you want to make the recipe, you can use your normal butter you use with your toast. Okay, that's it. And my milk is warm. I warm it earlier. Okay, so it's nice and warm. Always, if you are using milk, make sure that the milk is warm. If you are using water, make sure your water is warm, not cold, cold, cold. Or you are using both milk and water dilute together, make sure that is warm. Okay, so now I'm going to start mixing my dough. So first thing I'm going to do, I'm going to take out the skin of the sausage. This is frozen sausage, by the way. I've taken it out since morning. It's frozen sausage, so I took it out from my freezer since morning, so it's nice and defrosted. As you guys can see, it's nice and soft. So I'm just taking it off from the from the skin. I'm taking the skin off from the sausage. Can you see? So I'm gonna put it in this bowl. So I'm gonna do that till I finish, and I'll be back. So I'm going to pour my sausage. Sorry, because I'm gonna use the bowl for my dough. So what I'm going to do, I'm just going to mash the sausage. And I'm not adding any seasoning because this sausage is well seasoned. Sometimes when I'm making it, I normally add seasoning like Aromat, you know, but it depends on the sausage I'm using, because some sausage when you buy is not well seasoned, some is well seasoned. So this type I'm using is well seasoned, so I won't be adding any seasoning. Okay, so this is done. I'm going to leave it aside. So now we are going to start with the dough. So I'm going to pour the flour. Pour the salt. Pour the sugar. And I'm going to mix all that. And if you are someone that you don't like it plain, you can add cinnamon or you can add a nutmeg, you know, just to give it extra flavor or extra, yeah, flavor. But I don't want any of that. I've been making it plain and we've been enjoying it. So I'm going to add, no, before the milk, I'm going to be adding the butter. That much, we don't want too much. Can you guys see? So with the measurement, I think it's about 3 tablespoons. So I'm going to mix all this together. Ooh. To make this kind of snacks contain a lot of dirt, a big mess, yeah. Look at that. So I'm going to add my milk, not everything. I'm going to be adding little by little. I want to make sure that I form to the dough we want. Look at that, guys. Can you see? So what I'm going to do, I'm going to mix it and mix and mix and mix. So if you are not good with measurement, if you think you add more milk that is not like this, you add more milk than what you expected to add, just add more flour, you know, to thick the dough. Don't panic that, oh, I add too much water or I add too much milk, I've spoiled it. Nope, you didn't spoil it. Just add more flour. But as for me, this consistency is just perfect. It's just perfect for me. Can you see? It's just perfect. Can you see? So I'm going to mix it properly and I'll be back, okay? So as you guys can see, I did not finish the milk. I'm going to be having cereal with this later. So now, I'm going to leave my egg aside. And I have flour. I'm going to pour the flour. Yeah. I'll be putting this. I have my rolling. Make sure your hand is clean and you are doing this. I'm just dividing this into like three. What do you want? Okay, so I'm going to be rolling one at a time. Okay, flour on top. Going to roll it. Any size you can put it in the oven the way it is. You can cut it into three, you can cut it to four, but I'm cutting it a bit smaller because it's for my kid. I don't want it too big, so it will be easier for them to pick up and eat, you know. You see, so that's that. So I'm gonna be put it in my oven tray. I'm going to arrange it because I'm going to add more. So I need fork. So that it can cook the sausage from inside. That is why I'm poking it with, and to give it the brownness we are going to be, anyway. So that is that for now. Okay, so now I'm going to rub the whiskey egg on it so that I can turn brown, you know, golden brown, nicely brown. So I'm going to put this in the oven. I'm going to turn my oven to 160. So this is the remaining. You can remember I cut it into three, so I've rolled two out. So this is the last one. Thank you. this one, I make it very big. That's gonna be for mommy. So I'm going to arrange it here nicely. So this is the one I cut. As I told you, it does not waste. So it's all finished now. That's what we call homemade sausage. Let me just put the egg so it does not start on opening. So I'm gonna leave this one like this. This is for mommy. This is for me. Okay, so this is the rest of the pastry. I'm gonna put it because my kids like the pastry itself anyway. They love it. So I'm gonna put that. So as you guys can see, you can see nothing waste. So I'm gonna poke the fork. Poke, poke, poke. Going to rub the egg. So this is the second tray, yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna pop this in the oven as well, and I'll be back once it's ready. So guys, the sausage is ready, and as you guys can see, some space there. My kids, even this one in the oven, can you see? With me taking one by one. So I'm just going to take it out from the, can you see the back? Can you see? Tastes so yummy, 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 delicious. And this is the one I make. The one I say, any shape of your choice. Can you see? And this is another one. This one looks like meat pie. You guys see? Let me show you guys. Ooh. Can you see? So guys, that is it in this video. Thank you so much for watching. If you are new to my channel, you like what you see, don't forget to subscribe and hit on the notification bell. And those of you that keep coming back, thank you so much. I'll see you guys in my next video. Let's see. Let's bite one and see inside, how inside looks like. Can you see? Tastes so yummy. Mmm.